what will be happening here in 270. So we'll always start with a red Austrian. And what's cool about it is it's got sound to it as well. So when you're ready, Jack, just go ahead and make that happen for me.
Isn't
that pretty cool? Yeah, pretty cool. Red Austrian. Now again, this has actually been brought to you by those 18 projectors up there, the large projectors that will create this look. Now let's open the Red Austrian. We can open it. So every time we change it, this will be the set look, and then every time we have something to premiere behind it, it's gonna open up. So if you can open the Austrian for me. Huh? It's beautiful. I love it. Starwater, he is a cellist all the way from Poland, and actually one of his scenes into Starwater is that he comes from the ceiling and plays his cello from the sky. All right? Now he will be doing some pop-ups around the ship, and also to our violinist, part of our entertainment around the ship will be coming here and playing as well, and this is the backdrop we're going to be using for that. So here is Mysterious Library. And watch it closely as the books will flutter and then fly away.
Very cool. Wow.
So can you imagine like 4 o'clock in the afternoon, you're here reading your book, a nice violinist is playing, and you have this beautiful backdrop called the Mysterious Library. Now keep taking a look at it, because things change and things move. All right, the fire, there we go, a door is opening. Maybe that's the staircase.
Something floating out the window.
Now, Roll for Beer, we work with a company called Moment Factory out of Montreal, Canada, and they were in charge of developing all the Vistaramas for the Quantum of the Seas. And we have a lot to show you at nighttime. All right, so he's going to open it up right now, and it's going to be the ending moment of our party here in 270. And it's the whole back of the ship, which is pretty cool. There's a Royal Caribbean flag. You're on the back of the ship. Isn't that pretty cool? Yeah. Moon. Pretty cool. Love it. So this will be one of your looks as well in the evening time as you come in here to have a nice cocktail. Now what's amazing about this is that all these are very interactive. You just saw Mysterious Library, the chandelier was moving all around the room, the door opened. What's pretty cool about this is, let's say, New Year's is coming up, right? And I want to have fireworks. All I have to do is say, Jack, give me some fireworks, please. This is when the audience starts clapping their hands and pretty cool, huh? Woo! Love it. You can all sound effects, everything. I love this. All right, now we're gonna close this up right now. I'm gonna talk about these 6 amazing robot screens that you see above my head right now. Now we have this guy, this gentleman, his name is Andy Robot, we like to call him, and he's the creator of Abstract Perspective. It's gonna give you a little bit more in-depth look on what these things can do and how they interact with each other. Now the arms that they are placed on, these are actually robot arms that actually build cars, all right? And just like the bar, Bionic Bar, those two that's gonna be making your cocktails throughout your cruise vacation are kind of made the similar way, but these are massive, massive screens. They're pretty impressive, and actually, as you walk around here, if you're ever down, you can walk up and look at the sheer size of them. They are massive, all right? You can hear them when they come down. They go, meow. So they're very, very, not aggressive, but they're just big, all right? So Jack, when you're ready, we can go ahead and move the robots into place, and we're gonna be showing you guys abstract perspective.
30 seconds to abstract.
All right, thank you.
Now, 2, 1.
Dead pixel on one of them. So it interact with the screen behind it. Thank you.
abstract perspective. Pretty cool location, that's what I'm trying to say. So Jack, just let me know when you're ready. All right, now this is called Ocean Symphony. Thank you for your time and enjoy your time on board the Quantum of the Seas. I'll see you all around the ship, all right?
I just saw him right now. Grandpa, look. really armored. Like a van.
I'm Thank you.
bracelets.
My sister in my closet.